incidentally has recently resigned his position as the concertmaster of the Chicago Symphony. He will restrict his activities to occasional solo appearances and also teaching. Sidney Harth is ready. Arthur Fiedler has rapped for attention. We'll have the Violin Concerto No. 2 in D minor by Henri Wieniawski. Arthur Fiedler conducting the Boston Pops Orchestra with Sidney Harth as the soloist.